Have you ever tried corn noodles? These are made just with corn and water. I paired the noodles with Cajun crawfish sausage, mixing in sour cream and aged Gouda. I wanted to go for a cheesy sausage dip type of vibe, finishing with crispy garlic, baby corn, crab fingers, green onions, and cheese.